your words like knives and swords and weapons to use against me.
13-year-old McKinsey made a home video as a message to her bullies at school, and the message is loud.
All you're ever gonna be is me.
And clear.
I just thought maybe if somebody else saw it too, it'd help them and just make people realize that bullying's not cool or funny.
And all you're ever gonna be is me. Why you gotta be so mean?
I sat down, I guess I sat in the wrong seat or something, and everybody got up and walked away and sat somewhere else, and I was kind of stuck there and didn't know what to do.
Posted only a month ago, the video has gone viral and is getting hundreds of views every day from the East Coast to the West Coast. McKinsey says her message has even reached overseas.
Africa has seen it, Massachusetts, the Virgin Islands have seen it.
McKinsey's video even caught the attention of country music star Taylor Swift, who sent McKinsey a personal message.
It just showed me like how really nice and how thoughtful she is, and just I'm really, really thankful because she's the only reason I really made the video. Without her, I probably would have never thought of it.
Her anti-bullying video is already making a difference at her school in Centerville, and she hopes it can help other kids in her shoes.
It's helped a lot of people in our community, and I'm hoping it can help even more.
A small town teen with a big message.
Never gonna be me. Why you gotta be so mean?
Reporting from the Midshore, Stephen Fisher, WBOC News, Queenstown.